unfair advantage, but Keane hit fours at the back end to win the game. These guys are going to hit it off the ground.
Just fours. We're going to have sixes here. So if everybody in the crowd is ready to catch a few high balls, I think from the Chennai Super Kings, we have Scotty Styris going first.
He's got a lot of that. He's gone straight. Similar to Luke Wright. Has he hit it as far? 89. He's got this. This is big. This is the number. Oh, my word. We may have a winner.
Mumbai, do you think this is 100 meters?
Comfortably. Comfortably. Swing. Over but rickety goes. It's not going to be long enough, but it is big.
My guess is 93.
Now the first tier there is definitely in the 90s.
Same to the bowling machine is what he did down at the Chinnaswamy. Oh, beauty!
Here it is. Here's your winner. Here's your winner. He knows straight away. Oh! There it is.
Come on, Mumbai. Let's show some love to Dwayne Smith this evening.
That's clean. Let me tell you, that's got a real chance. Oh, that's got a real chance.
Let's put it up on the big screen. Oh. So the record,
105.
To Albi Mokko for 105. Well played, Albi Mokko. Big round of applause for Albi Mokko, ladies and gentlemen. Well, thank you so much, HD. From HD and from me, Gaurav Kapoor, it's goodbye. We'll see you on another Super Sixes Challenge.